We are the Birthday Boys, and we have our second season premiering on IFC on October 17th.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh, your name? You didn't tell
My
me.
Name is Matt Kowalik.
Okay.
I'm Tim, and ditto. Birthday Boys on the 17th.
I'm Jeff, and Birthday Boys all the way.
I'm going to stop it right there. I'm Dave. But you have to know that the Birthday Boys is a sketch show. Sketch comedy show. It's very important.
Very important.
Other than that, ditto for me, October 17th.
Hey, I'm Chris. I'm sorry. I didn't hear the question.
All right.
I'm Mike Hanford, and I will add to that by saying Odenkirk, Bob Odenkirk, helped us out on the show.
We should ask you, what do you do?
Well, I'm here to talk to you amazing guys, right?
So it's a sketch comedy show, kind of like Monty Python, Saturday Night Live, Portlandia, all these great shows. Mr. Show, which is a great segue. Mr. Show was this great HBO comedy in the 90s produced by Bob Odenkirk. David Cross, Bob, he's now on Breaking Bad. Great show, right? Well, Better Call Saul, coming to AMC soon. Here's the thing, he's really funny. So if you haven't checked out Bob's comedy work, you got to go back and do that. Then watch our show, because he's the executive producer and he appears in the show.
So. Right now, I'm sure you guys gauge each other, right? So out of this group, who do you think is your funniest guy right here?
I'll
put you on the spot. Come on.
These guys, you know.
Funniest to you?
To me, it may be Mike, but, you know, one of the funniest ones isn't even here because he's perpetually late.
Yeah, funniest guy,
that's how you get out of it. I like that.
Yeah.
That's great. Now, do you get involved? I know sketch comedy.
Inspired by things you love, like the Marx Brothers and zaniness and like that kind of fun atmosphere, you know, and just like causing chaos.
And also shows in color, like The Simpsons and South Park and Seinfeld.
We're inspired by shows in color as well as black and white.
Love color.
Nick at Night, hi.
Well, why the name the Birthday Boys?
Well, everybody has a birthday, and that's like the all-encompassing thing, so I think that makes it very accessible for everyone.
Love it. All right, before I let you guys go, describe your show, three words, each one of you. You get three words, okay? Three words.
Okay. Outrageous, topical, and silly.
And you can't use his words, all right?
Silly.
Okay. Here's one. In any order. Watch them in any order you want, folks. You don't need to watch 1 through 10. You can do them backwards.
He's taking all my words.
Emmy-worthy show.
Right.
Oscar.
Thank you.
Okay. I have to say.
No, go ahead.
Co-starring Jack Black.
Oh, very nice.
You said silly?
Yeah.
Kooky, zany, and serious.